Hello everyone and welcome to our Faith 5 Family Rotation. I'm Felicia Bumgarner and I'll be taking you through all the steps of Faith 5 today. As a quick reminder, let's go through what each step is. Share, read, talk, pray, and bless. We're going to start with share, as usual. Gather together with your family and share your highs for the week. Go ahead. Great. Now that you've shared your highs, go ahead, gather back together and share your lows. Good job. I hope you enjoyed sharing together. Now we're going to move on to our second portion, which is read. I'm going to be reading to you our scripture that we also read in our lesson, Matthew chapter 7, verses 24 through 27. Everybody who hears these words of mine and puts them into practice is like a wise builder who built a house on bedrock. The rain fell, the floods came, and the wind blew and beat against that house. It didn't fall because it was firmly set on bedrock. But everybody who hears these words of mine and doesn't put them into practice will be like a fool who built his house on sand. The rain fell, the floods came, and the wind blew and beat against that house. It fell and was completely destroyed. That takes us to our third step, which is talk. Now today we're going to be doing things a little bit differently because we're talking about the parable of the two builders. And as I just read to you, what Jesus says is if you build your house on a firm foundation, your house will stand against storms. But if you build your house on a wobbly foundation like sand, the storms will come and it will destroy your house. So in the lesson video, we talked about the differences between a firm foundation and a wobbly foundation. If you haven't watched that video, I encourage you to go back and do it. If you have, then you'll be prepared to do what we're going to do as a family today in our talk portion. Now, everybody knows that whenever you build a house, you just don't go buy some lumber and start building without a plan. You have to make a plan first. So what I would like you all to do as a family is create a firm foundation plan. Get together and write what are the steps that your family can do together to ensure that you all have a firm foundation in your Christianity. Now remember, a firm foundation is taking what Jesus says and doing it, putting it to action. So keep that in mind as you work together to come up with your firm foundation plan. Hit pause and do this activity for the whole talk portion. All right, guys, now that you have that firm foundation plan, I hope that you put it on paper. Write it down, because writing it down makes it more concrete for us and makes us remember what we have said. So you can take that firm foundation plan and put it on your refrigerator where everybody will see it. Put it on the back of your front door where everybody will see it. Put it somewhere so that you are always remembering what you've committed to do together as a family. Now, let's pray together. I would like you to gather back with your family and pray. Pray for each other. Pray for our country. Pray for the world. Pray for all of the people who are sick with COVID-19 and the people who are working to fight it, and also pray that for over your firm foundation plan. And tell God and commit to God in your prayer that you are going to work on this. Go ahead and pray with your family now. All right, we've reached the best part of Faith 5, which is our blessing. Gather with your family and bless one another. You can do it on their hand by making the sign of the cross or on your forehead by making the sign of the cross. What we say is you're a child of God and Jesus loves you. You're a child of God and Jesus loves you. Go around and bless everyone in your family and have a great rest of the week. Bye, guys. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble.